In this practice, youngsters are using the ready, lock and strike while striking the tyre, and the use of both sides is incorporated.